Does Allah have a greatest name? And the answer is yes. Is that confirmed by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? And the answer is yes. Does many or do many people know it? And the answer is no. But tonight we're going to change the last answer, inshallah ta'ala. In many ahadith, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned the name of Allah al-A'zam. In some narrations, it's authentic that it is Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum. But the one we're going to learn tonight, inshallah ta'ala, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he did not only say that this is the greatest name of Allah, he swore by the one whom the soul of Muhammad in his hand. Let me ask you a question. Does Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have to swear for us to believe him? So look at the depth of this dua, that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam walked into the masjid. He saw a man making dua. He said, Allahumma inni as'aluka bi annaka anta Allah, لا إله إلا أنت الأحد الصمد الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said, by the one whom Muhammad saw in his hand, he asked Allah by his greatest names, the name when he is asked by, he gives, and if he is called upon, he answers. Please, who's saying this? رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, the one who taught us everything about our deen. What is this dua? The man said, Allahumma inni as'aluka, we all know that, right? Allahumma inni as'aluka bi annaka anta Allah. You are Allah. La ilaha illa ant. There's no one worthy of worship except you. Then the rest is what? Surah Al-Ikhlas. If you don't know Surah Al-Ikhlas, something's wrong. Every one of us knows Surah Al-Ikhlas. Bi annaka anta Allah. Al-Ahad, the only one. As-Samad. Then the rest, literally Surah Al-Ikhlas. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٍ. And then ask Allah after that introduction whatever you want. Subhanallah. So ya akhwan, let's do it together as usual, okay? اللهم إني أسألك بأنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت الأحد الصمد الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفواً أحد. I don't want somebody to go, Shaykh, I made this dua for 3 days and I ask Allah for a good wife and I'm still single. Doesn't work like that. Alihu fi dua. Make dua constantly. Have certainty that Allah will answer when it's the best time for me. Can I say this in my sujood? Absolutely. Can I say this before I make taslim? Absolutely. Can I say it just any time? Absolutely. So please make this dua. Teach this dua to your spouses, to your children. May Allah accept all our dua.